think the most exciting thing about this trip is just being able to meet these people, to show them what I believe could be the future of cochlear implants and hearing in the future of medicine as it is, and just helping improve lives with science.
Well, you should not allow the question of whether something is doable or not to block you from, or prevent you from at least trying to do it.
I'm really glad that I was able to, in a way, be able to help the world get a little bit closer to being able to cure hearing loss and make the world a better place.
You know, Parker loves science, and this has just been a perfect thing for him to be able to expand his curiosity.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Andre. I'm the zoo director here of the Alpen Zoo.
Well, I'm really excited. I want to learn about a salamander. I believe they could give us the ability to make a medicine that could allow us to regenerate the hair cells inside of the cochlea for people that have hearing loss, like my mother and brother, and this could allow for them to hear again.
Okay.
People with cochlear implants can do anything, but I think it would be even better if we could take that away. It was amazing to hold the salamander. I got to be closer than ever to being able to cure hearing loss and make my mom and brother's lives easier.